San Antonio. Pre-show by 1 hour. Drinking a Foster's. Air guitar. Now shoot. Reenactment of Dick Cheney.
Now, the facts are that he had beer, then he had a loaded gun, and then he was around.
He doesn't have a crack.
He doesn't have a hunting license.
Is anyone making any statement of culpability here? I'm just telling what the admissions were from his own mouth.
Where did he get that fucking huge faucet?
He points to his watch, is like, are you serious?